Hi guys, I just wanted to make a really quick video about diarrhoea, and in particular excessive diarrhoea. We're getting a lot of dogs where the owners are coming in and saying that the dog has really quite bad diarrhoea, and actually anyone who ever goes into a pet shop, that's all we end up talking about is dog poo basically. Now there's lots of reasons it can be, but this Saturday just gone, the cases are not pointing finger, but the cases basically were because they were feeding very, very low quality dog food, and in some cases feeding low quality dog food alongside human food and stuff like that. Now if that's working for your dog, that's fine, carry on if you want to. But if it's not working for your dog, there's some really simple things you could do. Is just look over the back of the packet, check that you're feeding something that's got decent ingredients, a nice lot of meat in there. We always recommend 50% meat or more. Ideally we recommend grain free, that's personal preference, but that's what we think is best. And if you've got any questions, obviously pop in and see us. But there are dogs out there that are being fed the equivalent of fast food, basically, and feeding it all the time. Not like us, who might have fast food once at the weekend or maybe less, is every single day. So if that's the case and they're not that healthy, give us a call, pop in, we can sort it out for you.